Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to avoid toll roads using the Google Maps app. Let's begin by opening up Google Maps app. Once I have it open, I'll try to let me search for directions for getting to Chicago. Okay, and I'll tap that. And after I've selected, it's giving me my destination. Tap on where it says directions on the bottom right corner. Okay? So if you take a look at this map, right? You see the part that says 4 hours and 50 minutes? That little one, the little circle, it's a black circle that has a one in it. If that's telling me that using this route, I'll have to pay a toll fee. Okay? So let me do something else. I'll show you. Just you see on the very bottom where you see like where it says 333 miles. There's a gray bar. Go ahead and just like put your finger there and slide it up. So let me see again. I'll slide my finger up when I'm over that. Okay. As you can see, the little symbol means this route has tolls. Okay. That's what that is trying to tell you. But if you look at it carefully, there's like the blue route, and there's another gray route. I believe that route doesn't have a toll, okay? In order to avoid all tolls without having to specifically choose a specific route, you can just do it automatically. And to do that, look on the very top where it says your location. To the right of that, tap on where you see those three little horizontal dots. Okay, it will bring this menu, and the second to last thing on this menu is like it's called route options. Tap on that. Here you have the option of avoiding tolls, and to do that right now it's white. If I tap it once, it turns blue. This means I want to get routes that avoid tolls, and if I go back again, it's gonna recalculate. And now you give me the option of taking the route that has no toll. And as you can see, it doesn't have a toll right now. And if I scroll this menu up again, the warning that was saying that there was a toll on this route is not there. So that's how you avoid routes that have tolls. You just have to go under where you say your location. On the right of that, you see those three dots. And then write options. And then make sure you have selected avoid tolls, and make the little button turn blue, and that's how you avoid tolls. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like that video, give it a thumbs up, and then if you can definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.